The man accused of killing a Dotty's manager finally appeared in court this morning. 28-year-old Samuel Schmidt refused to go to court yesterday. Prosecutors say he killed Alicia Givelina. She chased after him when police say he stole a customer's purse. He is accused of hitting and killing Givelina with his vehicle. His case, that is continued until Thursday.